a goal!
One of the ugliest scenes of the year erupted at the MCG when South Melbourne and Melbourne met head-on. Both Brent Croswell and South's David Rees-Jones were to receive 4-week suspensions after being found guilty on striking charges. South officials lodged a complaint with the VFL, reporting Melbourne runner Peter Smith for misconduct after an incident allegedly involving Rees-Jones, but the matter was subsequently dropped.